Hello and welcome to another episode of Unboxing, where I get my hands on anything and everything that comes in a box. I am Ocean Grace Daniel and I will be taking you through the process of unboxing. Today we'll be looking at a global brand but made in India. It's a brand called Da Milano, which is a global brand producing leather goods. So not wasting any time, let's get to the box and see what's inside the Da Milano box. Just like all the other boxes that I unboxed, this also comes in a very fancy box, especially because it's a luxury brand. So it comes in a box like this with a handle, and it's a brown paper package. And who doesn't love brown paper packages? Let's open and see what's inside. So this is a sling bag by Da Milano. It's a pink, very chic sling bag. I would go for a party wearing this. So let's get to the details of this bag. As you can see, it's a very dull pink color. It's not too bright or not too dark. It has a pastel sort of touch. And the brand is engraved at the back of the bag and not in the front. So getting to the finer details of the bag, it has a twist lock, so it opens like so. So for people who are used to opening the bag carelessly, this is something that you need to keep in mind. You have to twist the lock and then open it. Before opening, I would like to show you another pocket that is on the exterior of the pouch. The phone easily fits into this pouch and we can easily take it out and put it in, and you don't have to be scared about the phone slipping out of this pocket. It's intact, it's safe, and it fits perfectly over there. Now let's look at the inside of the purse. As you can see, the bag has three main partitions, two open partition and one zipper. The zipper is by YKK. It's a very known brand. It stands for Yoshida Kogyo Kabushiki Kasha. I think I pronounced it right. It's one of the biggest zipper company in the world. Other big luxury brands like Gucci and Prada also use the same company zippers. And they have a factory in Georgia and they produce 5 million zippers a day. So this is one of the most popular zippers and this brand uses it. Coming back to the exterior of the bag, if you notice, it's not plain, but it doesn't have very loud texture or pattern on it. So I think that's that Western touch that the bag has. And the gold just goes well with this shade of pink. And I think it will go with any kind of clothing, be it Western or ethnic or whatever it is. It's a party bag, if you can see. It has the right amount of shimmer, it has the right amount of chic, and it is so user friendly. This brand started in 1989 in Delhi, and now it's a global brand, being one of the biggest player in leather accessory industry. The creator of Da Milano, Sahil Malik, took over in the year 2000, and before that it was his father who ran the business. After Sahil took over, he's been working closely with Italian designers and bringing out a lot of new patterns and designs when it comes to handbags, and not just handbags over here, but also men's accessories. So if you go visit their website, you can see a lot of luxury items for men as well.
Da Milano started almost two decades back, and it's been a very exciting journey. We have been always focusing on customer satisfaction and to give the best quality product to our customers. We have been producing fast fashion and bringing to fast fashion to our customers. The focus is to build a global luxury brand and make our country proud. What makes Da Milano different is largely our after-sales service. We have been believing in giving a lifetime service warranty, which no other luxury brand matches to our level of service standards.
So as Indians, we are very proud that our Indian company is a global brand. And We are all in for being vocal for local. Da Milano also has a lifetime warranty policy and it covers all manufacturing defects. It does not cover any other defects like heat damage or oil and makeup damage, but any sort of manufacturing damage is covered by the company. So that was my review for this bag. I can't wait to try it out. Let me know in the comment section what you think about this bag, and go check out their website and let me know what you think about the other bags. Until next time, goodbye and take care.